Okay students, let's discuss about the units of the rate card, rate of reaction. So based on their units, can find the rate of reaction also. So very very important only. So remember the first one is in innovative, this first idea is there, no? Units for the rate of reaction. A unit for rate constant also can say clearly. Dinner will be called zero order reaction. If you take zero order reaction, rate of reaction is directly proportional to the concentration of A. Okay, what happens after we remove the proportional constant, we need to put one new constant, is called K only. So what happens, I said, when it's zero order reaction means, no, here n value, a to the power of n value is equal to 0 only. So a to the power of 0 is equal to 1 only. So what happens, the rate of a reaction is not dependent upon the concentration of the reactant. Rate of reaction is not dependent upon the concentration of the reactant. It's called zero order reactions only. What is the rate is equal to K only. What is the rate units are in the bate? Moles per liter per second only. Right now, change in concentration per unit time only. Change in concentration, what is the number? Moles per liter, units are next time is second only. So, what rate constant value? K is equal to moles, liter inverse, second inverse. Moles, liter inverse, second inverse for the zero order reactions. It's very, very important for board examination. So, what means the base on their units itself, we have to find the order of reactions only. Okay, no. Should some more, I will give some example also here. If you saw that, whenever any units found, you know, you add plus liters. What happens, liters plus minus liters plus liters become zero, means zero order reactions only. Clear? Next one is there, here the unit rate constant for the first order reactions only. What happens, the rate of reaction is directly proportional to the concentration of A to the power of N. Okay, when you saw the A to the power of N, so quickly R proportional to concentration of A. Power n. Yeah, what is said here? First order reaction is only n value is equal to 1 only. So what to consume the R proportional to A to the power of 1 only. I want to remove the proportional constant. Can I substitute new constant or no? So rate is equal to K into A to the power of A to the power of 1 only. So I want to find the rate units for K. K is equal to, look at the K is equal to, what happens the rate by concentration of A on no? What is rate by concentration here? You can see very clearly what is rate units are there? Moles per liter. Time is the second inverse only. What concentration here? The moles per liter, you know, moles per liter is cancelled only. Okay, moles per liter is cancelled out. So when are the moles per liter cancelled, what are we left here? The only second inverse only. So what are the units for first order reaction? You can say the units is the second inverse only. First order reaction units are second inverse only. Students in Mumbai, very very important order. So when you saw the rate of reaction is there, now suppose if n value is equal to 0, a to the power of 0 is 1 only. So what means the rate is equal to constant only. So what is the K value of the moles liter inverse second inverse only. Okay. Next coming to the, you look at the Google third one is there, no? Rate constant for second order reactions. Rate constant for second order reactions. Do you know where rate of reaction directly proportional to K A to the power square only? You can find is the rate proportional to A to the power of N only. What order reaction is the second order reaction? So N value is equal to 2 only. So what I'm put I'm substituting the value N value is 2 in the time, R proportional to K A to the power of 2. I want to do the proportional constant. I need one new constant is called K only. So what do we get the units at the bottom? Rate is equal to K into A square only. Rate is equal to K into A square. I want to find the units for K only. So K is equal to rate by A to the power A square only. What is A square at the bottom? Moles per liter power, mole knows liter inverse second mole square only. So what do you get the units at the bottom? You just substitute the value. Consider the 1, 2 value will cancel out only. So what is the moles, liter inverse and second inverse only. Moles, liter inverse, second inverse for the second order reactions only. Second order reactions only. Next one is that here one more point is the rate constant for the third order reactions. What third order reaction in the rate is equal to K into A to the power of 3. Concentration of A nothing but moles per liter. So moles, liter inverse per cube only. Here what moles, liter inverse only, no? This one is cancelled only. What you get the here the 1 by mole square, liter square, second only comes. So what you get the K is equal to liter square, mole in 4 minus 2, second inverse only. So these are the units for the rate constant for the first order reaction, second order reaction, zero order reactions only. First order reaction, second order reaction, zero order reactions only. So units for the rate of rate constant for the nth order reaction. I want to find for nth order reaction is there now. Simply substitute the rate is equal to proportional to A to the power of N only. Proportional to constant I removed a place one constant. So rate is equal to K into A to the power of N only. I want to find the units for the nth order reaction. So K is equal to. Look at what is the K concentration of A? Moles per liter only. Moles per liter power volt to the power of N. What rate units are the concentration per time only? What is concentration? Moles per liter times second only. So what happens, K is equal to moles liter inverse 1 to the power of n second inverse only. If you know this formula, you can find for any order reactions only. Suppose the first order reactions only, you flip it to here 1. So what you got, the 1 minus 1 is 0. So this value is 0. So what units are second inverse only. For 0 order reaction, if you put to n value is equal to 0, what will get the moles liter inverse second inverse only. For second order reaction, what will put equal to minus 2 only. So what is the 1 by mole liter inverse second inverse only. So what I mean, then if you know this formula, you can find for any order reactions. So that's the reason for the units for the rate constant for nth order reactions only. For nth order reaction, these units are, they will be used only. For nth order reaction, these units are, they will be used only. Next one, students, remember the one simple one is for zero order reaction, is there no mole liter inverse second inverse. If individual gases form, is then atmosphere second inverse only. For first order reaction, what units are there no second inverse only. Here also second inverse only. For second order reactions are then liters, moles inverse, second inverse. Atmosphere, moles molar inverse, second inverse only. Third order reaction is then liter square, mole power minus 2, second inverse only. Tenth order reaction is the bit moles liter inverse for 1 to the power minus n second inverse only. So from this one you got very clear idea is there no units for the rate constant. By based on the units for rate constant, you can find the rate of any chemical reactions only.